Subway says it's exploring a possible sale of the company. The Connecticut-based sandwich chain has been privately owned since its founding in 1965. In a statement, Subway says there is no timetable for a sale or even if it will go through with one. Subway is one of the world's largest restaurant chains with 37,000 outlets in more than 100 countries.